Hello everyone. In this position, white can win with the move king to f6. This move traps the bishop. If bishop to e8, we have bishop to b7 check, and the bishop gets forked after that. Black's best move instead is king to h6, and after you play bishop to b7 check, king c4 fourth, you play king to g5. And actually, believe it or not, because of the positioning of white's pieces, anywhere the bishop goes, it either gets forked by the knight, or skewered by the bishop, or taken by the king.